Hello, my name is Ranger Jeremy Hulse, and I'd like to welcome you to Cunningham Falls State Park. The late winter and early spring is maple sugar in time out here. This is an annual tradition dating back many years. Maple trees have leaves with pointed lobes, each separated by a deep indentation. The leaves are dark green in color during the summer, turning to magnificent shades of bright orange and red in the fall. The bark of young maples is smooth and gray, but as it matures, it will form grooves, also called fissures or furrows. Maple trees can also be identified by their fruit, known as samaras, or more commonly, as helicopters or spinners. Several species of maples are suitable for sap collection. Sugar and red maple yield the best sugar content at around 3% and are the most common species found locally. The recommended minimum diameter for tapping is 10 inches, but the best yields often come from larger trees in the 12 to 24 inch range. When deciding where to tap, you should look for suitable trees found clumped together in stands, preferably on low, south-facing slopes that receive plenty of sunlight. Such areas are a bit warmer than others, which helps to raise the temperature of the sap and increase flow on colder days. Thanks again for joining us. If you love maple syrup as much as we do, make a plan to attend our annual Maple Syrup Festival, where you can find tons of information, active demonstrations, and a whole lot more. Call the park office or go to cunninghamgambrel.org for details and dates.